I've wanted to be a doctor for as long as I can remember. I can't imagine being in a different profession. I can't think of doing anything that would be more fulfilling. I think the opportunity to develop those relationships with patients, it makes every day and every moment worth doing. Every year in college, I did a spring break service trip. And I went to Jamaica one year, inner city DC another year, a Navajo reservation another year, and I'm from Kentucky and went to Appalachia the fourth year. And that really instilled an idea of service. I was very set on going to medical school at the time, and actually took a deferral to medical school to teach high school in rural Jamaica for a year. And that really set into motion an idea of more sustainable development and community partnership, and really set forth my goal to be involved in global health and global education as I move forward. When I did my first clinical rotation of medical school, I fell in love with surgery. I just couldn't stop talking about how amazing it was to participate in an operation to you know, save the life of a child. I think it's important for them to know that, you know, I stay up late at night worrying about their kids when they're in my care, you know, afterwards. And in each encounter, it's knowing that, you know, their child is the most important thing to me at that moment. I want to give the level of care to every child that I'm honored to care for that I would for any member of my family. Having a family trust you with their child is, there's no greater honor out there. I'm most proud of being able to be involved in education, particularly in educating future surgeons, and particularly in educating surgeons in low-income and low-resource settings. For me, in pediatric surgery, making sure that, you know, I'm doing my part to ensure that every child around the world has access to surgical care when they need it. I think one of the things that I've really enjoyed is working with really great colleagues. And so every day, you know, working with the nurses and other practitioners, particularly working with the other surgeons in my group, I like to tell patients that, you know, instead of one brain, you have five brains helping you out. And so we work as a team, and I grow stronger and smarter with that. And I hope they do the same, and I hope our patients benefit from that.